150 gold, go to a shop. This seems way better. This is fine. Was a new series on stream? No. Was exclusive to YouTube. Oh my god, it's a ball lightning. Okay, fuck off. Come on, seriously. It's fine, we're still doing okay. Glad that was lethal. I did do the math on the previous turn, so I was pretty sure it was lethal, but I was still terrified when I actually had to play the cards. This isn't a very good shop. Have to beat Slime Boss with this trash. I think I'm one gold short of Cold Snap Master of Strategy Fire Putt card remove too. Wait, no, I'm one gold over it. Am I? 315. No, I'm 9 gold short of it. Okay. Well, I was kind of right insofar as I was wrong. I think I have to take Fire Pot for Slime Boss. This is like such a letdown. But Master of Strategy is a good card at least. Card remove is real good. Do we press the dig button and just lose the run, or? I don't think I'm spending 54 on a cold snap. I think we go Fire Pot card remove. So I want to remove defend first. It's uncomfortable though. Could buy a reinforced body now. It'd be okay. Night Tonight by Smashing Pumpkins is the sequel to Today by Smashing Pumpkins.
True.
My favorite thing about Twitch chat is how everything that Twitch chat says is true. My second favorite thing is when they give me money. Want to play Master of Strategy here, right? Potion chance must be high. I don't know why I never get potions. Sorry. Do I sound on tilt? Good. Good. Maybe no more damage. Act lethal. Nope. I was wrong. It's off by one. Ink bottle focus potion. I've been offered 2 thunder strikes. It's floor 7. It's fucking floor 7. I should have been taking them. Maybe I'm missing a clear signal from the spire here. Cool-headed. Captain's wheel and a slime boss act. Good against Gremlinub and Lagavulin as well. That's a very good relic. Like, I'm playing Defect wrong. I think I might just be getting very bad cards, though. That might actually be what's happening. Does this deck need it for long fights? How is Thunderstrike bad here? 3 energy deals 7 damage to a random target? Does it seem good to you? This, for example, is a long fight. Is it a long fight? Taken 0 damage and used 0 potion. And put ink bottle on 9. Mummifying is usually good. Power would be nice. Why do you feel like you're at a middle school slow dance? You are. This is why he vomits all the time, probably. Seems likely, yeah. Should have played cool-headed, maybe. Requires card with 10 or more damage. Ball lightning isn't 10 or more damage. I disagree. I disagree. What am I making the cat eat? I'm not making the cat eat anything. I've had dogs that ate less, like, stuff on the floor than Zephyr eats. Pretty sure. Sorry, Zephyr. We love you here. Decent. Rainbow. Rainbow might be okay to give me a dark orb against slime boss, because without it, I'm like, it's iffy. Definitely iffy. I could take another cool headed, and then if I get fish and I win, and if I don't, I lose, kinda, like, yeah. I also have to survive the slime boss fight if I do that. It's gonna take rainbow. Am I not Zephyr's dad? Guess I'm not. My poor, poor child. Okay, well, I beat Slime Boss. I get to play Act 2 and my deck's like alright-ish. I would like a power. Boo! Those are powers. I think I'd like a biased cognition. Would I like 6 random cards or 3 upgraded ones? 6 random? Powers are so good. Storm. Lol. Have double boot sequence with a 5 card starting hand. That's cool. I can rebound one of the boot sequences to have it on turn 2. Maybe. Maybe. Possibly. Oh boy. I mean, my deck's probably really strong. I'd like a bag of prop. And like a fission and some defragments. There's a lot of good stuff I can get. Let's start digging. Bias cog's a really good upgrade, but after that I think I'm out of really good ones. I don't know what I want to dig for though. Just go to card awards as defect probably, find a recycle. I take static discharge so I can guaranteed get through the act. Repowers, energy, generation, and heat sinks would be amazing. Heat sinks is very good with Mummified Hand. That is correct. Well, if you also have powers. I don't think I even want an unupgraded turbo. Presumably fine, but eh. Take an FTL with Ink Bottle, though. I already have an FTL. I didn't know that. Probably something that would have been good to know. That's a lot of ball lightning. Too many ball lightnings, maybe? Leg water is good, watch your build. I've had a couple of those. I don't think I'm taking charge battery. Close to certain I'm not taking claw. It's a fission. Yes, that one's good. I could innate the machine learning. Remove rebound, probably. I probably only like get one good remove here, and then I start removing ball lightnings, I guess, which is like fine. We'll get to the point where ball lightning's not the most exciting card anymore.
Ah.
No. It's getting still 4 months. Sure, it makes a lot of lightning. Yeah, when you don't put 3-cost cards that don't do anything into your deck is able to do, like, things. Instead of not doing anything. Playing toolcast? Don't think so. Lucky Rajan, thanks for the 4 months. Didn't die to chosen plus one. And I got a self repair, which I believe I take. Ice clog upgrades, good. Fission upgrades, probably okay here as well. Don't have electrodynamics. Okay. I took one of the boot sequences and then was kindly gifted the other. Thank you, video game. I have so many ball lightnings. Did I get one from pandas? I did. Oh my god. Not a lot. It's a lot of ball lightnings. Why is Thunderstrike a rare card? I don't know. It's just like a strictly worse claw, huh? Bag of prop seems good. Genetic algorithm seems pickable. It's just gold, right? Thanks for the 8 months, Cobalt. At this event. Twice in a row? All right, I think so. I don't think this is an Arcalcum deck. Capacitor. Certainly taking capacitor. What else am I doing? Thunder Strikes back. I'm taking more card draw, but I'm not sure if I'm taking Master of Strategy or Centennial Puzzle for it. I can also remove a card. Thunderstrike's getting kind of good. I don't think I'm paying 166 for it. I wonder if I take it over skipping right now to make sure I kill Collector. I probably just have enough damage for Collector though. Probably just kill Collector with like the deck that I built, you know? Could have had Collector bonus, maybe. Remove. Yeah, I decided I didn't want it. There will be stuff to spend gold on later in the run. Use an artifact charge, maybe. Does Collector bonus help against Collector? I don't think it does. What if reprograms secretly really good here? It could let me block a lot with my boot sequences. Plus is kind of sweet. Genetic algorithm could also block for more if I took reprogram. Okay, one. It's over. That seems reasonable. I don't know. Your turn. That was also turn one. What if I want a claw? It's possible that I want a claw. Like, I can play it a lot of times. If I click claw, you're going to donate to your local cat shelter. Oh my. The pressure is on. Deck's just too slow after turn one. Oh. Okay. That's a pretty good potion. Nullaries looks exciting. Storm in play. Storm is in play. I keep this Master of Strategy. me apply it. Hyper beam. Thunderstrike was a block card. How much would it block for on turn one? Collector's done. I get to play Act 3. I should have played an attack there for Nunchaku. That's fine. Entropic Brew again. Is Core Surge over Electrodynamics? I do not need Electrodynamics. I do need Core Surge though. Multicast is kind of interesting there too, actually. Might be Sacred Bark. The thing that Sacred Bark does here is kind of good. It gives me two more focus, which is really good. It gives me double Courser, double Biased Cog as well, which is also pretty good. Not being able to upgrade any cards is pretty iffy on Defect. Don't love that. And I already have tons of energy, honestly. Okay. An abnormal Sacred Bark. I don't have to go to any campfires unless I want to go to campfires, which I guess I can go to campfires. Seems like a good act. Seems like an excellent act. Sacred Bark doesn't double Entropic Brew, that's true. I guess I want to play Genetic Algorithm? And I didn't. Wanted to draw Zap and fail. Probably could have played better. Should be going to hallways, I think. Stacks Genetic, it gives me shots at Defragment. Thank you. You're not new to the content, but you enjoyed the how-to video uploaded earlier. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I'll keep them coming. I've had quite a few people say that they liked them. Or liked it. I guess there's only been one so far. I have 4 recorded and yeah, we'll see. Kinda nice to have something I can do while I'm like up late at night when I don't actually really want to stream. Was skim good? Is that a thing that I said? Like at some point I thought skim would be good. I'm still looking for recycle, huh? Prefer 1%? Fair enough. Jorbs doing work outside of work hours. Oh, there's a lot of work outside of the time where your stream is live. A madness? A purity? About panache and madness here. Kind of wondering about purity too. Like if I'm going to use the first 2 of those, perhaps I want the 3rd as well. Go infinite with FTLs. It's a very short infinite. Duplication pot madness on cool-headed. Maybe I can get away with it. Let's find out. Do I need panache though? I feel like panache is probably not actually a thing I need. Yeah, I'm not gonna actually take panache. Dead branch. Spoon any good? Spoon gets fissions, genetic algorithms, madness, master of strategies. That is a very good spoon. That's a yes. The deck wants Storm upgraded. I mean, there are a few things it would like to draw on turn one. It mostly draws them by drawing every card on turn one. So it hasn't been too much trouble so far. HP go. Just got spent on things, I guess. Whale bonuses and event choices and stuff like that. Madness to make nothing cost 0. has been popping off. A lot of the cards in my deck exhaust. Spoon gives you a chance of something not exhausting when you play it. So things which do not get played do not interact with Spoon. Curses, for example, do not get played. You play a curse with Blue Candle. Yep. If you play a curse, it does get played. Synergies for the win. That I can just theoretically exhaust my entire deck using only Purity. Not today. Upgrade in the stack. Not very. This is a very, very good spin. Spoon is not usually like this. I would not, like, start taking a spoon with the expectation that it looks anything like this when you do. You will be disappointed. Oh my god, I almost missed. I decided to just YOLO it because I messed up Ink Bottle. I very, very nearly got punished. How much does the deck want focus? Enough of being holding a focus spot for an act and took Sacred Bark for it. So, I guess that's like a lot. No power. I found them. Spoon good for your silent ship deck. You want the ships to exhaust. Unless your deck kills in one cycle, or you really want to draw ship on your second cycle of your deck, which you probably shouldn't. It's not a very good card. Deck is very funny. Oh my god. It costs zero again. I think I'm infinite. Oh my god. It still didn't exhaust. I'm absolutely infinite. Well, every card in my deck costs zero. That's neat. That's better than them costing energy. Infinite doesn't generate energy. Not yet. Well, that is not bad. I should just take Cool-Headed. Oh. Madness. We'll be right back. Is that Dad? I think it's Dad. Card recycled, 41 per turn, 3 per combat ton. I got the boot. Okay, so I think actually maybe I want this storm. Because like the thing it does with fission is kind of a big deal. It's awakened one first. I don't imagine I care. Gambler's Brew. It's like 5. I may take Gambler's Brew over. Duplication Pot. Play 2 cards twice. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not powerful enough to do that. Hell yeah, now we're talking. Wait, do I have any powers left? I don't have any powers. We're not talking. We're the opposite of talking. We're silent, I guess. Looks like I'm defect. Seems that way. The reason I've been taking Madness more often is that I'm ending up with smaller decks. Madness just does a lot more in smaller decks. You get a lot of nice things if you can keep deck size small. I don't think I've pressed the dig button a single time. Thank you, Scott. Oh, that's a heat sinks. Do I even need heat sinks? Wait. I'm even trying to do that. Gonna be pretty hard not to take it. I didn't take Melter? What am I even doing with my life? Boot! I guess Melter and the boot are sort of an anti-synergy. Hey Nicholas! I'm doing well. This doesn't do anything. Does it? I don't think it does anything. Hope I'm right. I'm good. Zephyr. Am I done? Play these. Get rid of these. I feel like Algorithm has gotten a spin hit or two. Could have done better, but it also definitely could have done worse. The artist on this track is Stefan F, which is almost my name. It's like close enough to my name to be sort of suspicious, in my opinion. How much do we really know about Stefan F? Song is making you taste colors. Have you ever had rose flavored anything? Because it's so good. I recommend it. Hey, Brosmac, how are you? Okay, how's Blizzard? I mostly channel Lightning. But I definitely can channel a lot of Frost. I don't think Blizzard's that bad here, actually. Deck's a bit of a mess. Storm plus, and then Blizzard, the deck. How much do I need it to hit for me to be happy? Like 40? Probably. Deck is missing a claw and a panache. Okay. Good to know. Algorithm really hasn't been having a great day. You're right. What if exhausting a bunch of cards isn't good when you have 5 burns in your draw pile? Wait, I have the boot. Okay, well it doesn't matter then. It's all irrelevant. Done? Maybe? Be done. You have no idea boot overrides intangible. It's a very strange interaction. Like, yeah, it's very strange that it does. I don't really think there's any reason why anybody should know that. Like, it's, unless you just happen to know it, there's no reason you would expect that that's how it works. Very weird. Maybe I should have taken creative AI to make two light bombs. Like this turn. Possible, actually. Several burns in my hand. I've successfully drawn them all. I guess that was a given, since I had 10 of them in my draw pile and drew my entire draw pile. It's still funny though. Alright, here we go then. Hand strike. I'm scared. Get purity the static discharge and self repair. Yeah, if I purity those two, that's probably fine. Just got to draw previously mentioned purity. Hello? Madness is gone. Still have purity. Is this turn one? It's turn one, right? I wonder how much Blizzard would be hitting for right now. god, I still have it. I'm gonna find out. Right. I still have it. Is that the only damage card left?
Yep.
Sure is. All right. So I guess a weekend one wasn't a big deal. Part of playing this turn before right now was a lot of fun, yeah. This part of playing this turn is less exciting. Don't know how the deck will do against Time Eater. Hopefully it will do well. It depends on whether I can match Core Surge with Finest Gong. Actually, it's still sort of iffy. I need help from Millery's. Why not exhaust all of the ethereal cards? Wouldn't that make it easier to keep track of what drawn cards to play? Maybe. Thunderstrike though, it could deal like 0% of the amount of damage that the deck is dealing per turn for 3 energy. I don't have an attack, huh? So I can't change Nunchaku. Not awkward. FTL can track cards played, although not very exhausted, unfortunately. Had the bomb for damage. And wonder what the most bombs that, oh, that's nice. Wonder what the most bombs anyone has ever put together is. Well, unfortunately now I don't get to play Storm necessarily. Yeah, whoops. Hopefully that's fine. Let's consume here. Okay. Exhausting Master of Strategy. Yep, we want the cards we play to do more than that here. Search costs 0. That's madness. This one's from Minecraft Hot Cross. Here it comes. I'm only at 14. It's not even like, I don't even play it. That's disappointing. That for you, chat. Oh, nice. Really good one to hit. Ink bottle on 9 probably matters more than Chaku. So I could try to get both though. Close enough. Small bank. I sure have a mummified hand and a bag of prop. Guess that's all you need. Upgrade heat sinks, upgrade madness, upgrade purity. Upgrading purity is sort of interesting. We're not good. Kind of interesting though. No, I think I just like, I win the elite fight with the lightning orbs and full heal off self-repair, and then I use my potions to win the heart fight and it's over. So what does that leave my upgrade as? Maybe it's a dig. I think I'll upgrade a cool headed actually. What about a fission upgrade? That'll help with the beat of death. Works for me. What? The shop has a lot of things. Frank bottle. Fuck after y'all. Wait for Echo Farm from Codex. I really want, but I'd sure rather not. Twenty-six, 38 health. That's probably enough. It doesn't, I'll just die. Nemo Ronin, thanks for the 14 months! Gum. Well, it would have been better if I did this turn one. It's not like I died. would be real good if I could draw Biased Cog right now. Not appear that I can. Wait here. We just wait here. Me master, thanks for the 8 months. I'm not vulnerable, and frail doesn't do anything to me, really. Okay, damn. Come on. If I want to play FDLs. Drawing six. I was kind of wondering if I just play the Biased Cog. What am I double playing at this point? I'm trying to do Core Surge Bias Cog still, but it's like getting harder. Get on the bone value. Get on the bones, good at that. Still fish on ya. I have a genetic algorithm down there. I'm an ornamental fan. Cards, if Cool Headed's bottom, I still draw it. Yeesh. Could have made it easier for me. Still not over. No, that could happen too. Not getting attacked next turn, at least. I probably want to start with a Frost Orb in front, yeah. This is max damage this turn. Still have Recycle, but it's not upgraded. I really just want anything other than Doom and Gloom to get hit by Madness. I can get past turn. Consume? No. Thunderstrike? How many? What do y'all think? How many is that? I think no. Suspicion's worse than the upgraded one. I like a lot. It's much, much worse. Would be nice if it counted how many thunderstorms you played, yeah. Rainbow. No longer have rainbow. Doesn't matter if cool-headed or cool-headed plus. I don't see why. That's all I got. Wait. I'm so good at drawing a zap first. Blinked and suddenly we've exhausted the deck. Yes. That is the power of recycle. GG. It's a really interesting run. There were like things going on at the end there. And the stuff at the start was just lol. Fairly pleased I won that. Six more runs. Almost done. The first relic shovel.